Italy and the European Commission have agreed that Banca Monte di Paschi di Siena will have to carry out a larger-than-expected capital hike, cut costs, and reduce its large government bond holdings in order to win an EU green light for state aid.